got the moves, huh?
No, that's right. You got tuckered out?
A little bit. I'm going to go grab a drink.
All right, sounds good.
I don't know. COVID's just kind of taking over everything right now. There's nothing fun left in my life. It's like anything I do is just online. It gives me a headache staring at the computer all the time.
So how does that make you feel?
Well, it's terrible. It makes me feel awful. It's just taking over my life, you know? It's these past few months of it's been the worst. It makes me so drained every day.
Well, Clark, you've been coming here a long time, and yeah, you've been unhappy about the COVID situation for some time, and I think I know the answer for you. You've got to flip the script.
What?
Yeah, you got to flip the script. You got to turn around on its head, and you got to say, I'm going to do the things I want to do, and I got to stop waiting around for things to happen. You can do the things you want to do, you just have to make them happen.
Flip the script, huh?
You betcha. Five irons should be enough to club.
Clark, what are you doing?
Darren, long time no see.
What are you doing, man?
Well, I'm turning over a new leaf, you know?
Come again?
I'm turning the page in my life. I'm flipping the script.
Wait, what?
I don't know, man. I'm just not clicking with this online learning stuff. My therapist told me I should try to change things up a bit, so that's what I'm doing.
Clark, what the heck are you doing?
I don't know, man.
Dude, are you that sick of your Zoom classes that you need to smash your computer monitor? Oh my gosh. Bro, forget about your classes. They might take up most of your time, but that doesn't have to be your whole life.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, you want to get out of here and go get something to eat?
Why?
Because, well, I'm hungry and you clearly need something else to do.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
How about that place on State I was telling you about?
The one across from Potbelly's?
No, that's the one. Conrad's, dude, my favorite place ever.
Okay. You know, maybe this is what my therapist meant when he said to flip the script.
Yeah, well, I know for sure that he didn't mean for you to smash your computer.
You're never gonna let that go, are you?
Absolutely not.
I'm
lying. Do you that sick of your Zoom classes that you need to smash your computer monitor?
I hate Zoom.